I'd like to invite to give a word of welcome from our primary host today, the Family Federation here in North America. Dr. Ki-hun Kim is our senior continental pastor. He's also the chairman of the Universal Peace Federation in North America. But in the last 40 days, I've seen a different side of him. Every morning, early in the morning, before 6 o'clock, and every night, late at night, he's come out to walk in prayer around Madison Square Garden 120 times, praying for this day. So please put your hands together to welcome for our host greeting, Dr. Ki-hun Kim. Thank you, thank you, thank
you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. My colleagues, family members, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your coming this afternoon to hear God's message for the sake of our family, our community, our nation, and the world. Of course, our churches. We just had a celebration, 4th of July, 241 years ago, this country, America, God bless country, America, founded. And I took my friend from Korea and Japan. I like to really show them what is the spirit of America, 4th of July. Everybody celebrating this country's birthday. And I took them Hudson River cruise for fireworks. And firework is the best way I share the spirit of America to other people. But however, we are so disappointed. Not only fireworks, not only hot dog, and no one really share about the spirit of America. No one really shared about the founding father's spirit for this country. God bless our nation, America. What happened today? Father Mother Moon came to America 40 years ago to answer God's call. They came as a mission of firefighters and a doctors bring her back to God. When Mother Moon came to America last year, Washington, D.C., Capitol Hill, she shared about why we struggling this country, why we suffering this country, why our family struggling, moving forward, everybody looking for happiness. And Mother Moon pointed out what is today our problem, because more than anything else, we as American and this country, America, need God and true parents for the sake of God's nation. God bless America. Today, we are very happy and honored to invite Mother Moon share about God's message today for the sake of this country, America. She may not speak about what we already know, but she will give another God's message for today. We must come together and we rebuild this country, America. Thank you. I am a big believer in miracle. Thank you. I am a big believer in miracle. Today, see 3,000 boys choir here. Glorify God. Glorify our today's speakers and everyone as sons and daughters of God. Miracle. We're looking for 1,000 and become 2,000. Now 3,000, they are here. Thank you. I see today another miracle. When Mother Moon said, let's move to Madison Square Garden from our place, Manhattan Center. So I was shocked. How can we feel the garden? But today, you see everyone here. You are miracle makers. More than anything else, God sent God's messenger and his beloved daughter, Mother Moon, to share today God's message. Let us open our heart and mind to receive the blessing of God. Thank you. God bless your family. God bless your church, God bless your synagogue, and God bless your mosque, and God bless America. Thank you.
In the last 6 months, Dr. Hakjahan Moon has been traveling the world to share an inspired vision of a truly global peace. Peace between peoples and nations. Harmony and balance between the human race and the other inhabitants of this fragile and beautiful planet. And above all, peace and reconciliation with God, our Heavenly Parent. She faces candidly some of the great challenges of our time, including climate change, pollution and irresponsible stewardship, conflicts both large and small, national and personal. When will we ever learn to live in peace with each other and respect and protect this beautiful home given to us by a loving but sorrowful God? None of these problems are new. Early in his life, Reverend Sun Myung Moon sought for solutions in science and in the Holy Scriptures. One Easter morning, Jesus Christ appeared to him and told him that God had a new truth for a new time. After he found his soulmate in 1960, the Ministry of True Parents began. In 1971, Father and Mother Moon came to America from their native Korea, called by God as a firefighter and a doctor at Madison Square Garden, Yankee Stadium, and Washington Monument. They spoke of God's hope for America to build God's kingdom. Throughout their lives, the heart and soul of their ministry has been to heal broken families and bless couples in everlasting, God-centered marriages that transcend barriers of race and religion. And they encouraged pastors and ministers of all faiths to set the example by working together as one, and declared that the UN must include the wisdom of spiritual and religious leaders if it ever hoped to bring peace. The essence of their teaching has always been about living for the sake of others.